today we're going to find out how to get grit. You just look for one of those. And just help yourself.